Hello everyone, in this video I'll explain how to integrate unit ads. Let's start. First of all, we go to the Unity dashboard website. You can find the link in the description. Then we log in with the sign in button at the bottom right. After that, we click on the project tab on the left side and click on the create project button on the screen that opens. Then we enter the name of our project and create the project. After creating the project, we click on the monetization section on the bottom left. Then click on the get started button on the screen that opens. In the first step, we select I only plan to use Unity ads. In the second step, we select start fresh. In the last step, select my app is not live in App Store yet. Our Apple and Google IDs are ready. Then let's switch to Unity and go to the Windows tab and open Package Manager. In this section, let's find advertising legacy and install it. Then open the services section. In this section, select use an existing Unity project ID and select the project we have created. This part is done. Then create an empty game object and create an if script. The script will initialize the ads. There is ready code in this website. Let's copy and paste this code into the script we have created. These links are also available in the description. Then add this script to our game object. Then copy and paste the iOS and Android IDs from the dashboard. Then let's create our interstitial ad. For this, let's copy the code on the website. Then create a new script and paste the code into it. Then add the script to the object. To activate the ad, I add a button and adjust its size. And I select the show ad method to the onClick of the button. Let's try it now. As you can see, the ad opened. Then we create a new script for the banner ad. Let's copy the codes from the website and paste them into our script. Then add the script into our object. To activate the banner, I add a new button. Then I assign it to the bottom part in the code. And let's test it. As you can see, the banner opens below. You can change the location of the banner from banner position. If you wanna add rewarded ads, you can follow the same process. If you like this video, please subscribe, also leave a comment. See you in the next video.